Hi, I'm Ole Gustafson. I'm a geologist with Cornell's College of Engineering, and I'm supporting the CUBO drilling project. Today we're out here at the drill site, which a week ago was basically an empty gravel parking lot. But in the last week, there's been a lot of activity to bring in the materials to line the site, which you can see behind me here. And that's to get ready for the arrival of the drill rig. In a few days, tractor trailers will start arriving at the site. They will bring the drill rig in numerous pieces that will need to be assembled with a crane. The final rig will be about 160 feet tall. Once all the pieces of the rig have been delivered to the site, it will take about a week to finish assembly, and then drilling will begin in earnest. The drilling process will be a 24-hour-a-day operation. It will take about 60 days to complete the drilling process to a depth of about 10,000 feet. A critical part of the drilling project will be collecting core samples from the deep bedrock and then also collecting geological and geophysical data to determine the feasibility of earth source heat. Once the CUBO drilling project has been completed, we will have a borehole observatory in place to allow geologists to continue doing research into geological conditions to verify that deep geothermal heating is a viable option for the Ithaca campus. My colleagues and I are very excited to be at this point in the project, and we look forward to keeping you updated.